गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई विल टीच यू फर्स्ट पीयू 1.2 एक्सरसाइज चैप्टर 1. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. इन दिस एक्सरसाइज वी विल लर्न अबाउट द फाइनाइट सेट, इनफाइनाइट सेट और द इक्वल सेट. सो जस्ट आई विल रिवाइज सम डेफिनेशन विच इज़ रिलेटेड टू दिस एक्सरसाइज. यू कैन सी ओवर हियर, दिस इज फाइनाइट एंड इनफाइनाइट सेट. डेफिनेशन इज अ सेट which consists of definite number of the element is called the finite, otherwise the set is called the infinite. Means the if finite, infinite or finite means you have to write like this, a suppose any number 1, 2, 3 dot dot dot, so there is a no ending, so this is called the infinite set. If you have like this, suppose 4, 5, 6, so there is a limited number is called the finite number. Okay, so I hope you understand. Now, what is equal set? It would be two sets A and B are said to be equal if they have exactly the same elements, and we write A equals to B. Otherwise, the sets are said to be unequal. So we write A and B is not equal. All right. So equal means they have the same element. Suppose 1, 3, 5, 6, and B is having 6, 3, 5, 1. Okay, so they have the same element, so we can write over here A equals to B. So let's start some question related to 1/2. You can see this exercise first, 1.2 exercise. Okay, so I'm going to start now. You can see the question first is very easy. It's a null set, you can find here easily. So I'll teach you the second question. Okay, the second question is, which of the following sets are finite or infinite? Okay, so the set of the month of the year, do you know how many months in a year? That we know, the 12 months in a year. Alright, so this is a finite set. So you can write here, this is finite set. Okay, so the first answer of 1/2 question, first answer is, we have finite, F-I-N-I-T-E, finite. Okay, the same, the second is one in a bracket, 1, 2, 3, there is a no ending, so this is infinite. So the second answer will be infinite. Okay, so you can see the third one is, we have a last number, it would be finite. The set of the positive, you can see this kind of question, you can solve this kind of question. Okay, so now I'm going to start the next question, third one. State whether each of the following set is finite or infinite. We have to search this is finite or infinite. You can see the second one, the set of the letter in an English alphabet is a finite or infinite. How many letters in an English alphabet do you know? Is 26, so it would be finite. Okay, as the same, you can solve these questions also, the set of the number which are multiple of 5. So the set of the number which is multiple of 5, and we, you know, multiple of 5 number is many. All right, so this would be infinite set. Okay, so you can write this answer of the question, third answer is, as the infinite multiple of, as there are infinite multiple of 5 which are 5, 10, 15, 20, and ... we will not write the last number because we have a many multiple of 5, so this would be infinite set. Okay, is it clear? Now move on the next question. You can see these kind of question, I think. Okay, so now I move on the next question. In the following status, question number 4, in the following status, whether A or equals to B or not, we have to find A or B is equal or not. Okay, as I taught you, know in an example. So let's start the question 4. We have A equals to A, B, C, D, and here D, C, B, A. I, B, no, B, both are equal. So we can write A and B are the equal set. A and B are the equal set. Okay, this is first one. Now, second one, you have C, given A equals to 4, 8, 12, 16, and B equals to given 8, 4, 16, 18. Okay, so you can check out, is this similar? 4 8 here 4 8 here, 12 and 16 is there, but 12 and 18 is a different number in the set, so we can write A is not equals to B. Got it? Understood? As same you can write over here. See the third question, A equals to, I'll solve on the notebook and you will understand clearly. Third question, fourth, third one, we have A equals to 2 4 6 8 10, and B is positive even integer less than 10. Okay, even, not odd. The positive integer you can write, well, first you copy the question, is positive even integer. And x is less than equals to 10. So first we will solve the B, even number. What is even number, you know? So we will write less than 10, less than equals to 10. That would be 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. So you can see this is, and this is similar. We have a set A and set B, all elements are equal. So you can write A is equals to B. Now move on to question number 5th. Are the following pair of set is equal? Give reason. Okay, so this is equal or not, we have to check out and we have to give the reason about it. Okay, so let's solve the first question. Question number 5th, first one, given A equals to 2, 3 and B equals to x ratio, x is a solution. Of x square plus 5x plus 6 equals to 0. Here they have given the quadratic equation. So we need to make the factor of this. Then we will check out this is equal with A or not. So first we will solve the B part here. So B value, we have a quadratic equation, x square plus 5x plus 6 equals to 0. How to solve the quadratic equation in this one? We have to break this 6. Then we need to make the 5. How? 6, you can write 6 ones are 6. So you can make the factor 6x minus 1x. So right here, x square 6x minus x 1x plus 6 equals to 0. Like that you can write. Okay. Or you can write 2 and 3 also. 2, 3 is a 6 also you can write. So that would be, this is one equation. And another one, or will be x square plus 2x plus 3x plus 6 equals to 0. Sorry. So you can see in the first part we can take x common. In the second part we can take 3 common. So first part I am taking x common. So I will get x plus 2 inside the bracket. Here plus will be as it is. In these two we can take 3 common, right? So what is left? X plus 2. Got it? So you can see we get the two similar brackets. So these two similar brackets we can take one, any one, and write here once. And whatever the out value, we can write in another bracket. Okay, equals to 0. Now each bracket you can write equal to 0. So x plus 2 equals to 0. and x plus 3 equals to 0. That will be x equals to minus 2 and x equals to minus 3. So both we are getting the negative number, minus 2 and minus 3. So the b value we will get here minus 2 and minus 3. And what about the a? The a value was 2 and 3. So you can see over here this one and this one is not equal to, because 2 and 3 is positive, here 2 and 3 is negative. So we can write a is not equals to b, like that. Okay. So I hope you understand. So this question is very simple. Okay, you can see this also, x and x is a letter in the word follow and wolf. So you can take the one letter here, no, w here, w here, l l o o f f. So this is a and b are equal. Okay, now check out the sixth question, number 6 here. So question 6 is, from the set given below select equal set. Which is equal we need to select here? A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. So you can see in this one, which is equal, we need to compare the elements of each group. Okay, so we have here A2, 4, 8, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, here 4, 8, 12, 14. Here is 3 1 4 2. You can see this one and this one is similar. Okay, 1 2 3 4 here, and here is 1 2 3 4. You can count like this also, right? So B and D, and check out the down one, E is minus 1. These two are equal, this one and this one. Okay, and apart from that nothing is equal. So we can write, what is answer of 6 1? Only B equals to D and E equals to G. So these two are the equal set. So you can write like this. Okay, now the question exercise 1.2, all questions is very easy. Important one is this example number 4 7. So in this one also you have to find the pair of the equal set and give the reason. So you can find here which is equal or not. Okay, this is homework, I'm giving you homework. And 8th also you have to check out. So this is a homework question example 8. Which of the following pairs of set are equal? Justify your answer. So x, the set of the letter is a l l o y l o y, and b is a set of the letter l o y l loyal. So you need to check which is these two are equal or not. So you can see, we can write like this first. How many elements we have in A and B? So example, this is example number 8. We have A, L, L, O, Y. And B, we have loyal, L, O, Y, A, L. Okay, so you can write like this. Now we have to check how many is this equal or not. Yes, we have a is here, l is once is enough from here and here. Okay, so you can write this a equals to a comma l comma o comma y. So this is equals to b also. So these are the equal set. You have to mention like this. This is one mark question. Okay, as same the second part of this question, you can see this is also important. Capital A equals to n ratio n belongs to Z, and n square is less than 4, and B equals to x ratio as R, where they have given the quadratic equation. So we need to make the factor, as I told you. Okay, so first we solve this quadratic equation here, this one. So this is second part of the example number 8. We have equation x square minus 3x plus 2. X square minus 3x plus 2 equals to 0. Make the factor, x square minus 3x. 3, 1, 2, you can break 2x. 2x minus x plus 2 equals to 0, right? So take the common in these two. We can take here common x. So we have x minus 2. Here we can take minus 1 common. We have x minus 2. equals to 0. These two bracket would be similar always. So we get x minus 2 in a ones, and whatever the outer value we can write once. So we have the value x equals to positive 2, x equals to positive 1. No? This is first part. Now second part, they are saying n ratio n is n square is less than 4. So n square is less than 4. So what is the n square is less than 4 value? Do you know? So we can say n square less than 4 value is, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2. Right? These are the value which is less than 4. Okay. So you can see this one and this one is not equal to. So we can write A is not equals to B. Okay. Like that. I hope you understand this question. So tomorrow onwards, I will teach you 1.3 exercise. Thank you.